friends, it's Avalon here. Welcome back to Simply Avalon, and as you guys can tell from the title, this is going to be the first video clip, at least in my vlog for Jamaica. We're about to head over to Jamaica. Gonna go drive from here to Birmingham, and then gonna take a flight from Birmingham to Miami, and then from Miami to Jamaica. It's gonna be a long day. I still need to change into my outfit for the airport, and if you can't already tell, I'm super tired. Literally went to bed at 11, woke up at 3 o'clock in the morning. So as you may expect, I sound super groggy and I definitely could use a little bit more sleep, but it's okay. Let's go ahead and get started with this video. So hello guys, we are now at Birmingham Airport and we are right on time for our flight. We went ahead and picked up some breakfast, but I'm just gonna eat that on the plane, honestly, because it's a little too early for me. This is not like a school day where I would normally eat breakfast this early. It's now 6:15 and, well, no, it's not 6:15. It's more like, hold on, let me check. It is now 5:55, so basically 6 o'clock, so we should be boarding anytime soon. Actually, they've already started boarding the plane and we're gonna be heading to Miami next. And it should just be like a 2-hour, 2.5-hour flight there. And then after that, we are going to be heading on our way to Jamaica. So I'm really excited. I'll check in with you guys soon.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibration, I don't need nothing else.
Hi guys, so we just landed, as you guys saw, and we are now in Miami. We still need to go pick up our bags from baggage claim, but then after that, we can go over to our area for our flight. I'm waiting on my parents though right now because they are refusing to get off the plane, it seems. I'm still kind of confused because me and my two sisters are sitting in the back at row 15 or 17?
15.
Yeah, we were at row 15 and it was like 20 rows-ish on the 17. Plane. Oh, 17 rows on this plane. So we were row 15 out of 17, and then my parents and my little brother sat in row 7. So it's definitely a really small plane, so we had to get our bags checked. But they're still not off the flight yet, so I guess I will see you guys once we get over to our area for Jamaica. Hello again, we are now on the flight to Jamaica from Miami. It is currently 11:07 Miami time, 10:07 Alabama time, but we should be there in about 1 hour and 41 minutes, which means we'll be there around like 12:40, like 1 o'clock-ish, because we're going to lose an hour again and go back to Alabama time. But excited. Joy actually just got right into the Miami airport and we were planning on meeting, but her flight just landed a couple of minutes ago and she only has 25 minutes to get to her flight and I'm already on my flight, so that didn't work out, but it's fine. But I'll show you guys when we take off soon because we're still waiting.
At times I wonder why I fall with you, but this is new to me, this is new to you. Initially I didn't wanna fall, but you gathered my attention, it was all for you. So don't take advantage, don't leave my heart damaged to understand.
We're going down. We are,
yes,
beginning
we
our
are.
Descent. There's Jamaica.
Jamaica's big.
Okay, you see that sandy beach right there? Hold on, it's just about to come into view.
I already see one right there. It's on the end of the island with a bunch of white houses.
Oh no, that's a resort, Steven.
Oh yeah.
Remember how big those buildings are? But everything looks small in the sky.
But this is new to me, this is new to you. Initially, I didn't want to fall, but you gathered my attention, it was all for you. So,
I got my head straight.
You're good, Steven. It already figured out your face. But yeah, we are finally here in Montego Bay, Jamaica. Anything you want to say, Steven?
No.
Should I keep your voice in the video?
Okay.
Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and take our luggage out. I don't think we have anything checked in. We may have like one bag checked, and if we do, then we'll wait for that one bag. And then after that, we're gonna go to customs and then find our bus and get out of here. Are you ready for some food, Steven?
You know, always am.
Hopefully, you know that they have an ice cream shop, right?
Mm-hmm.
Open up 20%.
Hopefully the smoothies, hopefully there will be a smoothie shop.
I don't think there is.
Because in Cancun, sure, there was a smoothie shop right in front of our villa. That was...
Okay, let's go get our bags. Bye! Hi guys, so we are here about to get into our transfer. Autumn's pretending like she's a doctor. Ready to get scrubbed in, you know, the usual. So... this bus is actually going to take us directly to the hotel, and then after that, it's just going to be an hour and a half ride, and I'll show you guys a few clips from the ride, but I'll see you guys once we get to the hotel, well, resort. Hi guys, we have finally reached the resort, and we got a cold towel as soon as we came in, and a flower, which I just dropped. Looks like that. Smells oddly like pepper, but it's really pretty, so I like it a lot. Here is Aaron.
Hi.
And Steven.
Hi.
Honestly, I'm sorry that I didn't get any like footage of us like making it to the resort, but I fell asleep just as we were like turning in, and then had to be waking up again. No. Fun times. Autumn's in the bathroom right now, but we're just waiting to go ahead and get checked in. And then they're supposed to have an ice cream parlor here, and that's really the only thing I'm expecting to be open as of now, since it's so late. We got here at 3:43, so basically 4 o'clock. So we shall see. Anyway, though, anything you guys want to say?
Not really.
The ride over was pretty great.
You want to do a food contest again?
It was so smooth. Do we want to do the food contest?
I want to.
I guess you can be a party of one, Steven, if you want it to be.
That's dumb.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's Man versus Food. That's actually a TV show. So, I mean, you do have that.
I still think it's dumb.
Whatever. We'll see what happens. I will check in with you guys again soon. Sorry again for this, like, toss and turning. I'm still trying to get used to this mini tripod since it's not my own. It's actually my dad's, but we shall see. I have a lot of good pictures that I already took of like the water and everything, and I'm suspecting that it's probably going to storm a tiny bit tonight because it looks a little downcast, overcast. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
But yeah, it's looking a little overcast, and there's actually a cruise ship here. I'll show you guys that in a second, but I'm gonna go ahead and search for Autumn, and we'll be right back. Dishes that you can try out for my lunch / dinner, since this is 4:35 and this is really just gonna be like a palate cleanser. So you saw that I got some sushi, some fried rice, some teriyaki beef. This is grilled chicken, I believe, but honestly it may be grilled pork. I kind of forgot, and I just got 2 saltine crackers. I don't know what type of sushi it is,
either, but you know, it's fine. We'll see. And that's about it. I'm gonna finish my lunch and then get back to you guys.
1 hour later.
Alrighty, time for the verdict. So the teriyaki beef was okay. It tasted good, but just a tiny bit too much fat. So don't think that I like had too many leftovers or anything. The sushi was really good. This one was like a vegetable one, and I'm not really into that because it was a little too spicy for me. But the other one had like a smoked salmon in it, and it was so good. And then what I thought was a piece of grilled chicken was actually a piece of grilled tuna, and it was so good, along with the fried rice, which was so good. Everything was just really good, and I got myself some pineapple juice also, and it's like it was juiced right from the pineapple, so you don't get like any like added sugar, which I'm a fan of. And then obviously I have my favorite glass of water, but that's all. Hi guys. How did y'all think of lunch / early dinner?
I really enjoyed mine. I had some grilled salmon that we can die for.
Speak louder.
And rice and then peas, maybe cooked peas. Really great. Lovely.
Steven, what did you get?
A bunch of fried rice, some chips, and I also had some teriyaki.
I want some guacamole.
Oh, and guacamole.
Hi, Aaron, Dad. What did y'all think of it?
I'm really good. Really good. I got this grilled pork and some guacamole and that salmon thing.
Yeah, plus you tried the salmon and you like that a lot. I see you're still working on yours, Dad.
This is 7 bean soup.
Yeah, I saw that.
7 different beans. Real good. I also have some beef stew, Jamaican stew. Really, really, really good. And has some seafood melon that is really good.
Seafood
is all
fraud,
too. Everything that I've had is fantastic. Great way to start.
Anyway, Mom and I are planning on going to the bakery again, so we didn't want to eat too much here because some of the desserts are already out because they're preparing for dinner, obviously, since dinner starts in a couple of minutes. And I have to be quick about this because my battery's out. So I will talk to you guys later. Welcome to our cribs. Now, as you can see, we have a bed here. We also have a bed here. Then we have the TV here, looking good. Then we have our lamp here. This is honestly probably gonna be my bed, and that's my sister's earbuds, because why not? So,
if you noticed, it's nighttime now, and there was a giant gap between where I left you guys. The only reason why I left you guys for that long is because my battery died, like expected. And I just decided to go ahead and unpack everything.
Wow.
So for the first, wow, Autumn, okay. For the first drawer, I have all of my nice tops and then my gym clothes because I'm definitely gonna be working out in my socks and shorts. Autumn, quit it. Then I have my bathing suits. I have my bathing suits. I have my swim cover up and then just some sleep clothes.
No, that wasn't
too. Hi, Autumn.
Sorry.
And then here is the wonderful bathroom. I'm really loving this optical zoom mirror because, as you guys know from the last trip, I really, 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 really enjoyed that. So then you have this beautiful walk-in shower. Just look at this granite. Look at it. And just fall in love with it like I did. And as you guys can see, they gave us some chi shampoo and chi thermal protectant. So, you know, heat protectant, because you gotta have that. And then they also have a clothesline, which is kind of weird. I don't know if you guys can really see it moving right there, but that's an interesting place to have a clothesline. I don't know if we have a balcony in our room, and I don't really want to check right now since it's dark out and there is a very loud loud night thing going on right now. They have an oil drum group coming in, and since we're just so tired, we wanted to go, but we're just gonna have to miss it. So I'm gonna go ahead and get my hair done for tonight, and then hopefully I will get enough sleep so that you guys will see me in the morning and see my gym routine, because I am loving the fitness center. I am going to take you guys hopefully on a tour of the entire hotel, the entire resort tomorrow, and you guys will see it. Thanks so much for watching this part, and let's go to tomorrow.